Yes, Andrea. You have a lead. How's it feel? You're on the top. How's it feel?
Feels pretty good, Ken.
Good.
Okay.
For your entertainment pleasure, a new color TV. Zenith System 3 19-inch diagonal TV with computer space command, remote control, tri-focus picture tube, dual speaker sound, and multi-cable channel capability. It's a prize package worth $2,317.
What was going on with that television set? What's the problem? The wheels on the dolly? Well, look, it's perfect. It depends on who's pushing it. Go lie down, Holly.
Where are you from and all that, Jack?
I'm from the big city of Encino, California.
Encino, California!
Encino!
You know, I know it well.
You know it well. I think I've heard that name mentioned before.
Yes, you have.
And you know
We're
what
just funny. What?
You know what I do there?
What?
I have a little motel in Encino.
Well, I knew he looked familiar.
We do a lot of funny on this program.
Did I leave any earrings at the
table? Oh, I'm sure I did.
Right now, I am going to present you with a pair of chairs if my little helper, Diane, can get them in here. Now, Diane, you're not doing this as skillfully as you usually do. We worked on this for a long time, and you were doing it just fine. Now, we want them in this studio. That's right. We want them over here where they can get a nice shot of them. Right over here, Diane. Forget that handle. You'll never do it with that handle. No, now, Diane, you're headed right for my foot. Diane, no. No, Diane, over here. Over here. Now, come up at this end. Come on, come up, oh, up at this end, Diane. Come on, I help you. There you go, baby. There you go. Diane. It's a truth or consequences stunt that we have here, and you've become a contestant. Oh, leave it there. That's fine. Come on, get out of the way, Shirley. There, that's perfect.
Now, what do you do?
I'm an executive assistant.
You ever been an executive assistant to anybody important?
I was an executive assistant to the deputy chief of staff at the White House for a while.
During which administration?
The Clinton administration.
Excellent.
Where'd you work?
21 paces from the Oval Office.
Tell me, how many paces was it from the Lincoln bedroom?
You know, I never got to see the Lincoln bedroom.
Lights were off?
I never had sexual relations with that man.
All right, start it up the scale for Sandra, please. There it goes off to a wobbly start, but moving. It's a little cockeyed today. When you believe the price is in the red area, any place in the red area, you press the button. You're getting a lot of advice here. Wait, it's jammed. May I tap it and perhaps straighten it up? Oh, wait, it's not in the track. Try it now. Well, maybe I can move it manually. There, you tell me. Now, as I was saying, I think I can fix it now. All right. Now, here you go. You tell me when to... You push the button when you want to stop it. Oh. All right. Now, I can't move now. It has to be just exactly right. All right. Light up the prize. You win! $23.95. And it's on 24 up there. You win! You win! You win! Congratulations.
Elaine! How are you? How are you doing?
What happened? Oh, my goodness.
Eat your hair, buddy.
We've heard of being thin.
Tom!
I love it. Does this mean we're going steady?
Mike and I are.
How about you?
You know
talk to you later.
I'm sorry, Tom. You're going to have to talk into my boob.
So, anyway, it's good to have you on this show. How you been?
Thank you. Oh, just wonderful. Thanks.
I've always been attached to that lady.